to JPY Mike one day. Thinly, hope we're buzzing today, boys. I'm feeling it today. I'm feeling it. Yesterday, I needed a day to relapse. A shitload, too. So this thing's primed up right now. Even though, yeah, we did max win it, too. We max win every slot around here, man. We're just max win guys. Ooh, woo! And then we'll do it again. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. 175 by. Stick it in. Do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Do it. Do it. What's that slot where they duel each spin? It's like inferior. Eternal Clash, you talking about? Talking Eternal Clash? That's a fun one. Sorry, Colin. I need to tie myself out. L calls this month. Can't win on Rubet either. Hey, hey, you know what, Rex? You battle back and you make plays. That's what it all comes down to. You know, you might be eating shit in life or anything. You know, you might be sucking a little bit too much. But there's one thing you can do, and there's one thing that you should do. And that's always battle back and make a play. I'm not saying go all in, but I mean, you could. But don't do that. Be smart with it. But you will battle back. It takes time, it takes perseverance, and it takes strength and determination. But you got it. Every single one of you, deep down, has it inside you to battle back and win. It's very hard. But the best things in life are hard, you know? The best things in life are always hard to get. For example, me with... Oh, that's not bad. Hold on, that's some purples on the backside? Backside purple? No backside purple. Good retrig, though. Love a retrig, and that's a good hit. Out of way, Dasex. Okay, that was better than I thought. Out of way. Keep going, buddy. We need a pedo in the middle side. Middle side pedo tech would be mint. If we get front... Like, we need this one to hit and this one right here. That would be ideal. Okay, so, like, not that at all. We need front side and middle at the same time. Okay, well, I kind of just need middle, too, if you can. Okay, you're a rat fuck. Thank you. Pretty much profit when you think about it. Bought it for 168, paid 175. Pretty much profit when you think about it. So you're saying I should go deposit my bank to recoup my losses. I mean, if you're feeling it, you know, if you're feeling it, Holland. But I don't know if you should do that. I don't know if you do all that. But I'm just saying, like, you might go through tough times in life, but tough times create tough people. That's all it is, man. Tough times create tough people, and easy times create easy people. It's simple, man. It's simple. Skyline, it's max win. It is. When it goes down, up like that, it is max win. It is. It's true. I read it in a book one time. That's a lot of orange guys, yellow guys. He's kind of orange. $52. We need something better than that, Mr. DOSX boot. We need more torpedoes. We need more pedos involved. We need more pedos. Tough times create strong gamblers, and that's what I love. Yes, sir. Nothing better than a Sunday afternoon watching Carl. Good luck. I appreciate it, Duran. Appreciate it, brother. Hope we're having a day, man. Hope we're having a day. Joey Slots, what's going on, man? Hope we're having a good one. Hope we're having a good one. Where balance? Disintegrated, but we have three, so we're good. Not even worried. It only matters until last balance, let's be honest. That's when it, like, matters. You know, that's when it's like, oh, fuck, we should probably make a play here. That's when. Now, you know, whatever. Whatever happens, happens. You know what I mean? We don't need a win. We'll get one, but we don't need it right now. Reverse bush. Don't like this setup, not gonna lie. Kathy, hope we're having a good one. I know. I apologize. I had to take a day yesterday, man. I was not even at my PC at all. I said, like, fuck it. I gotta just recover from this mentally because it hurt so much that day. But we could be doing the same thing again today. And if the same thing happens again today, well, that just means I have to train my body to take those punches on the chin. Pretty simple. I'm supposed to be getting a package delivered soon. Kind of sick. I hope it comes, like, midstream. That'd be fucking dope. Not gonna lie. Because I'm doing it, ladies and gentlemen. That's all I'm gonna say. I'm doing it. I'm gonna do it. You know, like, Tomorrowland and shit. I'll be there. I'm doing it. I need some Amazon Lost Gold today. You've called that so often. I think I've only gone once. I'm not going to lie to you. We need frontside pedos in here. This is looking ass. Sometimes you walk away. Let's have fun today. You know what I mean? I like that, Kathy. Let's have fun today. I like that. We got five spins here. If we get frontside pedos locked in, that would get me a little aroused right now. We need bombs, though, too. We need the bomb. Bomb, 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 bomb. Double retrig is always good. If it's triple retrig, it's 50-50. If it triple retrigs, you never know. Double retrig's always good, though, ladies and gentlemen. Triple re. You never know with triple re. You never know. It could be good. It could be shit. Nobody knows with triple re. Triple re, no bomb, usually means shit, though. That's usually what it means. Bro, ordered a full... No, I didn't. I just got a little one. That's it. Okay. It's tens. It's dog shit. We didn't even hit anything. You can tell by the way it is. That's why you know it's tens. Fucking disgusting. Oh. What does that do? That's got to be good. That's kings and the green guy. And that's money back for sure, right? That's got to be. Not really. Okay, well, that's unfortunate. 2 spins left. Please be good. Need a here, need a bad, need a now. I love that. Ah. I didn't get, I got, nice bonus too! Perfect timing! Holy fuck! Okay, I got it. I got it. Do we do unboxing first? I'm gonna write a review to Amazon how I lost my favorite streamer due to waiting for a delivery. Dude, how fucking annoying. Ew. Ew. Is it a dildo? Kind of. Makes people want a dildo. That's a cool cord. Okay, we gotta do this after. I'm not sure. I can't show it now. We got a bonus here. Let's dial into this bonus, and then we'll do it after. Anything is a dildo if you try hard enough. That's fucking wild. Penis pump or high heels? No, none of those, man. None of those. Let's dial in here. I'll show you after. Here we go. Come on, Zeus versus Hades. No, needed first spin. Oh. Excuse me, my bad. Come on. We need one in here. Come on, drop one in. Just right in the first 3 reels would be ideal. It's not gonna do fuck all, eh? It's not. Drop one in, please. I need one dropped in. I need one just right now. What the fuck is this doing? One, just drop it in. What the fuck is this? This is fucking utter dog shit. It's fucking dog shit. What the fuck is this? Gotta play Karen slot if you're gonna be a Karen. Put in chat. Simple. Let's go. I told you. 2 honey buy. If it sucks, we leave right away. I know what Carlo orders. I know what Max Win is gonna be. I love that shit. Come on. Need gold early. There we go. Don't be collect all. Be persistent pair. The green arrow. Please. Nice! There we go. Big one too. +3. That's assholes. Good. +3 every time to all of them, which isn't bad, but there's better out there. You know, just like what my ex said to me, you know, there's better guys out there for me, so. For the better. I'm dialed right now, Fredo. I'm dialed in. We're back to dilations. It's last balance. This is where we dial in. This is where we make our fucking plays. Okay. Excuse me. There we go. Good gas can there, kid. Good gas can there. Way to gas up, shorty. Said I need my 40. I don't mind that. Hit the 21 in there all day. Why not? Hit that. Oh. There we go. That every time we pass this thing too, we get an extra gas can, so that's huge. We need a one spot here. Nice! Collect all right now. The red things. Come on! Nice! How much is that? That's a lot of collection there. Nice! Come on, Dead Riders! Fucking rights, what a call! Attaway, JC! That's what you like to see around here. Keep going though, stay hot, buddy. Hey, we get refill! Get there. No! Hit it one spot. No. Don't die on us. Don't, please. I want you to keep going. Nice. Stays alive. Every time we hit, it's an extra 40x minimum. 40x minimum every spin. Nice, dude. Keep going. Nice. And he goes into the alleyway. Good. Oh, baby. Ladies and gentlemen, buckle up. This one could be going absolutely nuclear. Already 1100x. And we're looking at more. Hit this guy right now. Hit this guy if you want to be a fucking beauty. That's all I'm saying. Hit this guy if you want to be a stud. Hey, I'll take both of those back to back like it's on the cover. Lethal weapon. Out of way, baby. 50x minimum every hit. No, nah, still not bad. Hit this one. Need it. No, we need to go a little bit here. It's at a 1300x. It's really good, but we can use some more. No, it dies there. But we'll take that. How much is that, Dead Riders? Talk to me, you fucking beauty. Come on. That's just what we do. every single day on kek.com/Carlo. Fucking right. Some say that's a holiday. Ooh, 1, 2, 3, Kiki. Oh my God, perfect pair. What the fuck? All right, let me get out of that. Let me find an empty table. Here, ladies and gentlemen, just straight up BJ, nothing else. Okay, we got 20. 10. Don't worry about the perfect pair. That hurts. This can get us 2K. This is the cashy right here. And then we get a straight. Why aren't I playing ciders? What am I doing right now? What am I doing? No, low. And then a 10. 19. What the fuck? Fuck. Now we're in a pickle. Now I need to win this hand. Why aren't I playing ciders? Now I can't. I can't play ciders. I'm already here. I can't play ciders now. I can't play ciders. I would have. Blackjack. There we go. There we go. Come on, baby. Let's do it. Let's do it. Now we put everything on top of it. So we do this 250 and then whatever we got from the blackjack. So another 120. Let's go. Right on top. Come on. Need this bad here. This is the hand we need. Split him. Fuck. Had a pair again, too. That's unreal. We would have hit so many ciders if we just played them. Nice. Nice, dude. I wish I could double these. 10 or ace. 16. That's stiff. Gonna stay off that one. Stiff. I'm not gonna lie. That's stiff. Come on, 10. 10 or ace. We're at a good spot. There we go. Against the 3. 10-10 for you, buddy. 10-10. 10. Win one, lose one. That's fine. Win one, lose one. That's a little stiff. Is what it is. Come on. We go right back into it. No ciders. I'm leaving no ciders here. Leaving no cider tech. Good 20. That's what I'm talking about right there. And then a 10. Just have a 10. And then a 10. There we go. Now we go back down to the 250s. Well, I'm playing smart today. I'm not playing like that much of an idiot. Down to 250s. We win this hand. We're done. Simples. He does look shit. He's a nice guy, though. No, why is Aura in here? Took a jack, though. I like that. This is going to be degenerate, ladies and gentlemen. I kind of want to double this, though. I'm not going to lie. I think this next card coming out is going to be better than what he has, but I don't trust twos. See if I was right. I think there was a 7 coming. I'm not going to lie. Hey, good. I should have hit that. Against a 2, I don't trust twos, man. I should hit that against a 2. 10. There we go. Okay, we're at 2K, but we can't leave a heater, so we just got to keep going until we lose. Got to keep going. We're in a good spot right here, though. This puts me in a comfortable situation I like to be in. At 2K, good cashy. We win one more, and we just ride with whatever's left. Come on. Need this hand bad. What's this guy's name? Joseph. Oh, Giuseppe. Come on, Giuseppe. Give me a Giuseppe. Oh, my God. Now everyone's joining here. I know, I should just cash, to be honest, but we're already here on this table. Come on. Can we play? I'm just gonna stay off of it. We need this one bad. Good no hit from us there. Good no hit. Low. Okay, we're staying at this. Is this a one-on-one or is Ara playing? Is Ara in here? He's just sabotaging. Nice. Don't dip below 1,500 at least. Well, we're kind of below. I think 1,500 is a solid cash out. I only take 1,500 and then we do a TikTok buy. I think that's the play right now, honestly. That's probably the smart play. Or we just win this right now. 18 against the 5. It's good odds for us. It's good odds. No. 10. Gotta go until we lose. 1,500's bottom. I like that. 1,500 bottom. Let's play this. Let's go. Let's go. Last hand. Come on.
Dialed right now. Dialed in. Dilation. All time high.
Come on. Let's go, Giuseppe, hit me with it. Kind of wanted to double that, not gonna lie. I should have. Come on, just a 10. 10-10 for you, buddy. 10. There we go. Out of way. That's what I like to see out of this guy. Making fucking plays, baby. And we're at 2K. Solid. Solid 2K here. Solid. We went 25 on the sides, too. Fuck it. Let's go. We got Loki coming in the cut here. Hey, worst case 2K, great cashy. Maybe we put it on black. Oh my god, 6? 10, Steph. Stay off of it. 10-10 for you, buddy. 10-10 for you. I know you're gonna do it. And then a 10? 18. All right, get here, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, baby, 500 by on Christmas, big bash, splash, whatever the hell it's called. Of course, ladies and gentlemen, today we're on Root. Also, can live on kick.com/Carlo. Here we go. Need it here, need it bad, need it now, and we go straight for the anchor, eh? Don't we, big bass, Christmas bash? That's fucking great. Appreciate that, you dumbass. Okay, here we go. We're going to get to the bonus here. We got 10 spins. Every time we get, what, 3 fishermen, it goes to the next level. Tough for me to get a little bit of a head start, but, you know, it is what it is. Let's go. Need fishermen. And so far, not so good. Where are the fishermen? Need it bad. There's one. Nice. Oh, we don't get the animation thingy where it does stuff? No? Okay, cool. Need some more fishermen. 3 more would be nice. Get to the next level. 10 extra spins. Times 2 on him. Nice. Here we go. There's the bomb. The little kid. I don't know what that is. A Tootsie Roll dynamite thing. Okay, not bad. What's that? $85? Sure. Take 85 when we get 85 all day. Need 2 more of the fishermen to get to the next level. Get 10 extra spins. $100 fish would have been nice, man. Come on. Fisherman me. I need a fisherman and their friend. Oh, I need a fisherman, dude. Oh, come on. What is this? Oh my god, that is absolutely brutal. Literally the worst slot I've ever seen in my fucking life, dude. Are you kidding? Got a cashy. 2K cashy. We'll take that. Never going to complain about a 2K cashy. Oh, real. Love you guys so much, man. Great fucking day. We're going to host Ryan in a moment here. He's live right now. If you guys haven't already, exclamation point socials, exclamation point Rubet in the chat. Use code RIDERS when signing up. And additionally, RootPrize.com for the best rewards in the game. I love you guys so much, man. And as always, it's never goodbye. It's always a talk to you later. Y'all take care. Brush your hair. Have a wonderful day. And I'll see you tomorrow, baby. Let's go!
Carlo!